No excuse that World War II was amazing, this guy responded, dude, millions of people died in World War II.
Are you retarded?
You really spiked.
And the fact that he has a Twitter, he doesn't know what he's talking about, shocks me.
Why are you following me? This is what I don't get. I just ran smoke for nothing, okay.
I'm done.
Wait, where'd
Predator go?
Oh, there he is.
That's all me, guys.
God damn it.
Oh.
They're about to be a... Oh no. All three of them are in their bunker.
Oh yeah, slide ahead, 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 slide ahead,
Get to cover!
He jumped around the corner, dude.
Like, who jumps in the boots on the ground game? If you're gonna jump,
I wanna see what happens if...
Teammate, you shoot at me, but you don't shoot the enemy. You're smart.
Like,
if you're gonna jump in this game, just go play Infinite Warfare and Black Ops 3.
In this case, you know, a lot of people do both.
And it's doing terrible. I doubt Josh is gonna play. He's probably wanna play Overwatch. Josh. He has a job. Like, no one tried it in Infinite Warfare beta.
Like,
like, Infinite Warfare beta, no one tryhard, and Black Ops 3 beta, no one tryhard. But when this comes out, everyone tryhards.
Cause no one was all about that.
I 13 and 33, I did terrible.
I like the game though, skill-wise,
just, you know, worse for my skill level.
Because it's not my playstyle.
My mate's level 20.
Because I rush, and I can't rush in this game without getting, like, jump. Because, like, this game's kind of meant for camping, like, high glitching. Because I just can't camp or high glitch, because it's just, like, it's so boring. Because what's the point of sitting in a corner for, like, a whole, like, domination game, only getting, like, 15 kills.
Normally, like, Black Ops 3, like, 60 kills.
Still throws at the locker board.
I doubt any of our friends got Call of Duty. Josh definitely didn't get it.
He actually is. I'm in shock. I'm just gonna snipe now because I'm level 28 and I wanna get gold and shit.
Well, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do.
Same.
You just got basically find a spot and stay there. You're gonna get some games.
I thought his name said Chomp.
Oh, this map's not gonna be good as high bomb.
I'm gonna do great with a sniper on this map.
Domination, take control.
Did he just drop shot and he's level 1?
They're capturing Abel!
I think it's a name like Abel.
Baker. Get out. What's nice, Brazil? Like, the name of the flags.
Oh, yeah.
Wendy, what the heck are you doing? It's actually getting annoying.
Enemy capturing Able!
It is so good. Can just camp in the corner and wait for me.
They're capturing Charlie!
I'll tell you about the time I'm going to be able to get the second grenade. A couple of dedicated server OS patches to increase in action. A rare bug motion blur does not set. And extend time to after action report to the console. Also, it's going to fix the issue how it is now, how we can't create our class until the last second.
I'm still waiting for the thing to load.
Never mind, I'm just gonna buy this because there's not an art.
Uh,
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 uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, uh, u
Did you join?
Does that mean no one started?
Yep.
Why is he spinning around with my sniper?
Advance into position.
I just ran into Colping and it's like going right back.
I would love to get some help on. I guess not. Kid.
Take it, Abel! What? I don't know, I got a lot of black bomb.
They're just going for me. I just want new stuff now, since I did everything. I just hope they're putting in people in there if they want to use that. They have to jump to beta. Apparently money is on the line. Okay, then.
I don't know.
Netting, I swear. Jesus, okay. Okay.
There
you go.
Our future self is basically the future, whatever people. This is basically us from the future, looking back at this, how it played. Those are arts, whatever.